Wheeling back in front of us, the winner of race number 10. It's number 3, Pretty and Well, a 4-year-old Cadabra brown mare, owned by Denise Ball. The trainer, Mark Johnson, Anthony Hahn, the winning driver, second win this year, his sixth lifetime, Pretty and Well, victorious in 158 and 3/5. The top 5, 3, 2, 8, 1, 6. Here are the mutual prices raced.